Hello, YouTube viewers. I encourage you on a regular basis read Matthew 6 and 7 with Hebrews 13 and 1 John chapter 1. After you have read all of these passages, ask the Lord to strengthen you and I both against all temptations to do wrong of all kinds. Thank you very much. I advise you do this on a regular basis. Please like, share, and subscribe too.